For Congress, there's only one choice. Delia Ramirez, daughter of immigrants, sponsored a new law guaranteeing abortion rights in Illinois, no matter what the Supreme Court does. Endorsed by Bernie Sanders, working families, and the organizations we trust. Not Gil Villegas. Gil's a corporate lobbyist who took money from a Republican anti-choice Trump donor. We deserve better. Let's send Delia Ramirez to Washington.